Will Philadelphia's ban on assault weapons get shot down by the state? An update at 11.
Tonight, a heart-stopping thriller from the author of Coma on the CBS Tuesday movie.
Tonight, a visit from Larry King.
They called in extra Secret Service people.
Plus,
don't cut me. Please don't cut me.
A shave for Dave. Tonight on CBS.
I'm Harry Smith.
I'm Giselle Fernandez. We'll join Mark McEwen live from Covent Garden as he continues his tour of the British holiday season.
Plus, political commentator and author Molly Imonds talks about her newest literary bombshell.
Also, Jason Patrick rides in from his role in Geronimo.
Tomorrow on CBS This Morning, Breakfast for Your Head.
Hallmark Hall of Harmful Intent will continue.
I watch Channel 10 News because they care. They really care about these issues that they're talking about.
The consumer reports on Channel 10 are very timely, specifically those that Orion Reed has done.
Okay. I watch, especially the Herb Denenberg reports. He really seems to focus on the middle class, average American.
I like Sherry Bank for the focus reporting. But I just love Al Meltzer.
Join the switch to Channel 10 News, where you're our focus.
This is CBS.
A bitter pill to swallow for some vitamin makers. Find out about a government crackdown tonight at 11.
Harmful Intent will continue.
Do you want to get rich?
Damages in the amount of $2 million.
Do you want to get even?
Since he has been in prison, he's probably filed close to 200 lawsuits.
I hope it breaks the state. I hope it breaks it clean in half.
Don't be surprised if you hear, "See you in court." An all-new 48 Hours Wednesday.
Married and having an affair, he was suddenly murdered.
He would have married me if Diane had let him.
Is his wife a grieving widow in need of protection?
He received some threats.
Or a black widow in need of an attorney?
I am a prime suspect.
Connie Selica stars in Second Chances, Thursday. A drug raid at school uncovers a deadly surprise.
What was your best friend doing with LSD?
When a young woman is punished for her crime.
She must go to prison.
Will she take the sheriff's daughter with her?
We bought the LSD together.
The show every parent and every teenager must see.
They want her in custody tonight.
And all new picket fences, Friday. This is CBS.
Hanukkah.
I was a basic channel flicker when it came to the news. I switched to Channel 10, and I felt that Channel 10 gave me the news that I need to know as far as my community is concerned.
Join the switch to Channel 10 News, where you're our focus.
Will morning rush hour be as soggy as the drive home? The story tonight at 11.
You could kill again. You know what I'm saying?
Georgie Ann giving John for Christmas.
Does that look blue to you?
Oh my gosh.
We're gonna have a baby.
An unforgettable Hearts of Fire.
Merry Christmas, Heart Man.
Then meet Gracie's imaginary friend.
You killed Imogene! You ate her!
Well, I didn't eat anyone.
The nanny.
Oh, a hair.
Right after Hearts of Fire Wednesday.
A young couple is stalked by an angry bigot.
He's a hater. He wants us to be haters.
You own a 30-06?
At all new in the heat of the night, Thursday. 'Tis the season to get ripped off, so learn to protect yourself from holiday scammers and schemers.
Get out of here. Why? Go away.
Watch them get theirs. All you, shame on you. Friday.
This is CBS.
Coming up at 11 on Channel 10 News, the battle over assault weapons heats up in Pennsylvania, while in Washington, another battle erupts over vitamin supplements. Also tonight, why was this major roadway flooded on a day with no rain? And it's one of the largest heroin busts in history. Channel 10 News at 11.
Lost his best friend.
You still miss Grandpa, don't you?
Meets a homeless and forgotten old man.
Cleveland Merriweather.
Didn't anyone ever tell you not to talk to strangers?
And after a miracle brings these two strangers together.
Sometimes you remind me of someone.
Yeah? Who's that?
Will an unexpected tragedy tear them apart?
You're just nothing but bad luck.
Fred Savage, Emmy winner Hume Cronin.
I need you.
Christmas on Division Street, next Tuesday on CBS.
Do you want to get rich?
WCAU-TV Philadelphia. Now, Ken Max, Jane Robolo, Herb Clark Weather, and Ron Burke Sports. This is Channel 10 News.
Good evening, I'm Jane Robolo.
And I'm Arthur Pennell, in tonight for Ken Max.
Our top story tonight, the Pennsylvania House of Representatives taking aim on Philadelphia's ban on assault weapons. It's an explosive.
If you think you know what a current affair is all about,
you haven't seen us lately.
A current affair, the original, and it's still the best in the business.
Tomorrow at 5:30. Philadelphia takes center stage in a new movie, but is it the Philadelphia we know?
Yes!
Tom Hanks.
I have AIDS.
And Denzel Washington.
Are you gay?
Objection!
In a candid one-on-one interview. Then, if their job is to rescue abused children, why did this child end up dead? The Human Services Department, under fire for years, fires back for the first time.
Stories only time can tell. The Bulletin with Larry Kane, Friday night at 8, only on KYW3.
We'll be right back with more of Bob Hope's Bag Full of Christmas Memories.
A Christmas tradition, the L.A. Law Office Party, where anybody can show up and anything can happen.
We don't want you.
Even a miracle. An all-new L.A. Law Christmas, NBC Thursday.
Crime and punishment. Problem is, jails are crowded, courts too busy. How can justice be done? Welcome to Community Court, a new solution that works. Get close, get answers on NBC Nightly News tomorrow. Thursday only.
If it were a perfect world, we'd all sleep in until 10. Unfortunately, it isn't a perfect world. Lucky for you, Newsday now starts at 5:30. Finally, a newscast for people who have to get up at a less than perfect time. Newsday, now at 5:30 on KYW3. News, weather, traffic. No waiting.
Just showers and a flood warning for the Jersey Shore. The details tonight in First Weather.
Saturday on an all-new Empty Nest.
I'm a veterinarian.
Don't you miss cheeseburgers just a little?
It's puppy love for Charlie.
This is a new low for you.
Please, Harry, let me go a little lower. I'm almost there.
Then celebrate an all-new Nurse's Christmas.
You are a disgrace to that uniform.
Well, you ought to see me writing my name in the snow outside John Denver's house.
All-new comedy, NBC.
Saturday.
Here's a new term for financials.
Avoid the jam. Traffic updates at 2, 12, 22, 32, 42, and 52 minutes after the hour. Every 10 minutes, only on KYW News Radio.
KYW News Radio, 1060.
Happy Hanukkah from KYW3.
Friday on Against the Grain.
You stay out of my way.
Lifelong friendships are tested when a new boy makes the team.
What the hell are you trying to prove?
An all-new Against the Grain returns to NBC Friday.
Thursday, it's a very merry night on Mad About You and an all-new Wings.
Oh, oh, oh.
With jolly old St. Lowell.
Have you been naughty or nice?
And his naughty little elf.
I slept with the ex-Mrs. Claus.
Oh, oh, oh.
And on an all-new Seinfeld, George is joining the church for the woman he loves.
What?
Can he pass their written test?
Luke, John, you're cheating on your conversion test?
And Frasier gets carried away at a Christmas party.
So let me know when you're ready to go.
I'm ready now, baby.
All-new Frasier, a merry night of must-see TV, NBC Thursday.
Thanks for watching. Tomorrow, it's curtains for a Broadway director on the Monday Night Mystery Movie. Raymond Burr and Debbie Reynolds star in Perry Mason, The Case of the Musical Murder. Tomorrow at 8 here on Philly 57. But now stay tuned for John Ritter starring in The Last Fling coming up next.
When your back is against the wall,
the evidence is stacked against you.
Make the call.
You're an absolute saint.
I'm trying my best.
To Matlock. Weeknights at 10 on Philly 57. This is Philly 57, serving the Lehigh Valley on Channel 46.
Get away from it all.
What is this place?
Here's the perfect spot.
Hey, hey, ho, ha, ho!
The food is great.
Ants on a log, ma'am.
The locals are friendly.
Hi, we're not allowed in the house.
And the babes are awesome.
My kind of woman.
So come on down. Chevy Chase, Demi Moore.
Dan Aykroyd, John Candy.
Look, I'm sure these are reasonable people.
Nothing but trouble.
Wednesday at 8 on Philly 57.
Oh, morning, Phil.
Morning, Beth.
She never called, did she?
Oh, yeah, she called.
She called?
Roseanne's working for a man on the rampage.
Somebody needs to set this guy straight.
Well, somebody doesn't feel like it, so just forget about it.
And the workers have really had their fill.
I better not drink this. I may do something I regret.
Yeah, like last time you left your barrettes in the bathroom.
The boss won't lighten up.
Live with it.
Until Roseanne calms down.
You'll never believe what he wanted me to do.
On the next Roseanne, Monday at 7 on Philly 57.
Scene one. Young starlet leaves husband for the bright lights of New York.
Don't you run away from me again.
Scene two. Young starlet gets the role of a lifetime.
I'll call you when it's time for your entrance.
Scene three. Young starlet dies. Her first role turned out to be her last. Talk radio's Eric Bogosian sets the perfect stage for murder.
That's a take.
Special effects.
Tuesday at 8 on Philly 57.
Tonight at 9, CBS presents Mysteries of the Ancient World, a two-hour special of startling phenomena, followed by Channel 10 News at 11.
If your allergies seem worse than ever, this year's record pollen levels are probably to blame. Some ways to reduce your hay fever symptoms tomorrow on the CBS Evening News.
In this country, AIDS is increasingly heterosexual, increasingly female, and increasingly young. Don't take the attitude, this can't happen to me.
Christy will continue in a moment.
How were the pyramids built, and what is their link to startling phenomena on Mars? The Bermuda Triangle, the Shroud of Turin, these and other mysteries of the ancient world, next. CBS puts you at the scene of the crime, Friday. First, did an earthquake kill Dr. Sloan's patient?
There's no accident. Martin Garfield was murdered.
An all-new Diagnosis Murder. Then, when a famous novelist goes out with a bang, Burke writes a surprise ending.
The plot has definitely thickened.
An all-new Burke's Law, scene of the crime, Friday.
This is CBS.
More.
It's 9 o'clock. Do you know where your children are?
Next week, Eye to Eye returns at a special time with a high-tech stalker who knows how to find you and the cop who's out to get him. Learn how to protect your loved ones from unnecessary injuries on a very special Rescue 911. Sponsored by Johnson & Johnson. Tuesday.
You haven't talked to your kids about drugs. Make an appointment.
Yo, Mom, what's up?
Christy will continue in a moment.
Next week, Dave's in L.A. with Billy Crystal, Bette Midler, Michael Keaton, Candice Bergen, and Magic Johnson. The Late Show heads to L.A. next week.
Year after year, he's created some of the most amazing moments in magic. Now, see why David Copperfield continues to defy death. Relive his greatest illusions. Discover why he dares the impossible. With special guest Claudia Schiffer, the David Copperfield 50th Anniversary Special, Thursday, May 12th.
This is CBS.
Maybe he doesn't know.
How could he not know?
I don't know, but if you know, but if you're his friend, you should tell him.
It's embarrassing. It's one of those things that's just sort of unmentionable.
But wouldn't you want someone to tell you?
Tonight at 11, only on Channel 10 News.
Earthwatch. When you need the fastest, most reliable, most accurate weather forecast. Earthwatch. Experience the only weather forecast with Earthwatch accuracy. Only on Channel 10 News.
Yackel goofed. Yackel.
What really goes on at those dating services? Find out at 11.
When Kathy Lee Gifford guests on Evening Shade, has she come to rob the cradle?
I am just hitting my peak.
That works out great for me.
Then, is Ernie jealous of Rose's rich sister?
Who are you talking to?
Euro Disney. Trying to get Goofy to meet your plane.
All new 704 Hauser after Evening Shade Monday.
This is CBS.
Tom Ridge has always made Pennsylvania proud. In Vietnam, his valor earned a bronze.
Cops say he's a high-tech stalker who knows how to find you. He found her.
He is stalking me.
Also, did you behave yourself in the 50s when everyone knew the rules?
I was wondering if you'd like to go to the skating party in Weenie Rose.
What do these 50s films say to 90s kids? You'll be surprised. Eye to Eye with Connie Chung next.
We'll show you just how ugly the beauty business can be.
Plus, answers to your questions about giving up smoking.
Tomorrow on CBS This Morning, Breakfast for Your Head.
Is true love waiting for you? Inside this book, find out at 11.
Politics.
Fix those embarrassing personal hygiene problems. We'll show you how at 11.
Hi, I'm Connie Chung. Tonight on Eye to Eye.
It's like he's saying, I know where you live, I know where you work, and I can come after you at any time.
He lets his fingers do the stalking, and he knows how to find you.
I'm afraid that I'll come home someday from work and find this man sitting in my living room.
If the cops think they know him, why can't they stop him?
Is that him right there?
Yep.
Tonight, join a high-tech chase that takes you from the information superhighway to this quiet suburban street.
He's this great libido. Nobody can catch him.
Popularity. What is it made of?
Remember when everyone knew the rules?
Oh, hello, Wally.
About dating.
Or if you'd rather go with a gang on a skating party in Weenie Roast.
Sex.
Boys. Well, their hands, you know.
The family.
These boys greet their dad as though they are genuinely glad to see him.
Kids today would say these films are ridiculous, right? That's what Bernard Goldberg thought. Stick around. It was one of the most shocking stories we've ever brought you.
I think my four-year-old's dead.
A stunned mother opens her older daughter's diary.
What did you think? It said, I killed my little sister.
That confession put this teenager behind bars. But now, a dramatic new development.
Love him. He's darling.
He's the cutest.
Oh, that's a relief. Thanks.
He's the best man in four weddings and a funeral.
Oh, hello.
And suddenly, he's Hollywood's hottest heartthrob.
What are these?
Oh, thank you.
Older women, younger women, they're all just sort of getting wobbly at the knees over you.
Tonight, you have a date with Hugh Grant. But don't get your hopes up.
The idea of marriage does scare the living daylights out of me, yeah.
Those stories. And was your mom always waiting for you when you got home? We bet you didn't get a welcome like this. Tonight on Eye to Eye.
It's Eye to Eye with Connie Chung, with correspondents Bernard Goldberg, Edie Magnus, Russ Mitchell, Roberta Baskin, and Bill Lagatuta.
Good evening. You lock your windows, you lock your doors, you tell your kids not to talk to strangers, but there's one avenue you may not have thought of.
If the earthquake began the city's catastrophe, fires would destroy it. At 5:04 p.m., an earthquake struck.
San Francisco, City on Fire, Sunday at 9 on Cron 4.
If the earthquake began the city's catastrophe...
Now, you need dependable internet?
Now, in prime time, from the Bay Area's local news station, you're watching Cron 4 News at 10.
There's a lot of broken glass.
Most of the time, it's broken glass in the floor.
The crime scene across the Bay Area. Even during the coronavirus epidemic, police in the East Bay are warning about break-ins at popular parks. Thanks for joining us at 10 on this Saturday night. I'm Ken Wayne.
And I'm Pam Moore. Visitors say they have seen lots of broken glass lining the road near Joaquin Miller Park in Oakland. As Crown 4's Dan Thorne reports tonight, the increase in smash and grab thefts is following the increase in visitors to the park.
Shattered glass.
Mercury. A man charged with kidnapping and rape is released on zero bail
now because of coronavirus concerns. Why the mayor of Livermore says that puts his community at risk.
The economic fallout continues. How closures from the art world may be affecting the restaurant business.
Well, it was a cloudy start to our weekend, but I'm tracking not only brighter, but warmer weather in the days ahead. We'll have all the details in the AccuWeather forecast. ABC 7 News at 11 starts right now.
Now, your health, your safety. This is ABC 7 News.
A man awaiting trial on multiple sex assault charges has been released from Santa Rita jail. The judge said the decision was made because the man was at risk of getting COVID-19. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Eric Thomas. The mayor of Livermore is outraged over the judge's decision. In an open letter,
Friday nights, 9, 8 Central, true crime, cinematic, real-life drama, stunning, the unthinkable. Follow the clues, the hunt, true crime, 2020, Friday nights, 9, 8 Central on ABC.
Seconds away, clash on the coast. Thousands demand reopening OC beaches. A judge's new ruling tonight won't make them happy. Plus, deadly carnage on a SoCal street. The triple fatal crash in 60 seconds.
USA!
Gary, KTVU, Fox 2 News.
This is KTVU, Fox 2 News at 6.
Restarting the economy, but gradually. Today, Governor Newsom announced more businesses can begin to reopen as early as Friday.
On Thursday, the 7th, we will put out the guidelines. If the guidelines are met and modifications are made, then people can start reopening with those modifications. In
Tom Vakar, KTVU Fox 2 News.
Coming up, San Jose's police chief says he's proud of his officers. The new information coming out about a deadly police shooting of a stabbing suspect. Also, a father of three with a fourth child on the way, now dead because of a dispute with a neighbor. Why sheriff's deputies say the suspect could have been in custody if it weren't for the coronavirus.
It is warming up around here. Temperatures a good 5 degrees warmer today. It heads that way again tomorrow. Temperatures climbing. We'll have the details when I return.
Nearly 100 coronavirus cases at a nursing home in Vallejo. On KTVU Channel 2 News at 6:30, we'll hear from the family of one person inside that home. They say not enough is being done to protect the spread. And taking a live look now at the East Shore Freeway in Berkeley, you can see traffic is incredibly light there on I-80. Normally at this time, it would be absolutely packed. KTVU Channel 2 News at 6 will be right back.
If you see wires down, treat them all as if they're hot.
Developing news on the peninsula where a southbound Caltrain has struck and killed a pedestrian. Authorities say
huge crowds celebrate Cinco de Mayo in San Jose. How police plan to crack down coming up.
We're in this.
Cinco de Mayo is just hours away. Authorities in San Jose are hoping there won't be street celebrations, but some activity this weekend has them concerned.
Bay Area businesses eagerly anticipating relaxed shelter-in-place rules.
It's a big improvement to be able to have a local pickup like that.
Tonight, we'll take a look at phase two of the state's reopening and why some might be left disappointed.
With drought-like conditions, fire season may come early this year. How the pandemic may change the way firefighters fight fires.
Now at 11 and streaming on CBSN Bay Area, concern over Cinco de Mayo crowds in San Jose tomorrow. Good evening.
Unit 13 is
the skin trade, if you will.
Unbelievable.
Maybe more deadly than
death.
In your
one face.
Unit
away.
13, only on UPN 13 News at 11. Stories you won't see anywhere else. Extreme Dating UPN 13 tonight at 11:30. And now, UPN Movie Friday. One man
alone
can save your life.
I will testify.
By erasing your past.
You're alive. I'll keep you that way.
Arnold Schwarzenegger, Vanessa Williams.
Relax, you've been erased.
Eraser. 8, 7 Central on UPN Movie Friday. Contains violent scenes.
Mega Music Monday kicks off a birthday bash with guess who?
R&B diva Tweet. Start it up with an all-new Parker. UPN Monday.
If you missed Wednesday's Enterprise, this weekend there's another chance to get on board. To save a desolate planet from rogue warriors, the crew gets down and dirty.
I've never liked bullish.
Don't miss the weekend encore of Enterprise. Check your local listings. Then, on Wednesday, an all-new episode, The Hunt for a Vulcan Fugitive reveals a shocking secret from the past.
I may have killed an innocent man.
The bomb!
An all-new Enterprise, Wednesday at 8, 7 Central on UPN.
From the executive producers of Deep Space Nine and The Outer Limits.
I'm just a computer program.
Comes a show that will make you question reality.
Some program.
People magazine says The Twilight Zone is clever and poignant.
You explain to me how that can happen when you don't even exist.
See the stars like you've never seen them before.
This isn't just some other bad dream.
If you dare to visit, step this way.
Forrest Whitaker hosts
The Twilight Zone.
Wednesdays after Enterprise on UPN. It's television outside the box.
Warning.
UPN Tuesday. Blink 182's Mark Hoppus guest stars on an all-new Haunted. He's a father with a secret to die for.
If you tell my daughter about this, I'll kill you.
And he'll do anything to keep it. An all-new Haunted.
What does this mean?
After Buffy, UPN Tuesday.
UPN's Mega Music Monday is off the hook. First, the Barkers throw down with R&B diva Tweet. Then Method Man turns the party out on One-on-One.
Yeah, you know.
And the girlfriends are kicking it with two of the world's heaviest hitters. Knockout Layla Ali and Soul Queen Angie Stone. Plus, DMX is in the house on Half and Half.
Either got it or you don't, bruh. You ain't got it.
So get your party on and turn it up. It's Mega Music Monday. It all starts at 8, 7 Central on UPN.
Seinfeld's Dog Days, UPN 13 next.
Real Martin, please stand up.
Shut your big bazoo and stop thinking so much.
On Frasier.
Next on UPN 13. Tonight at 11, Unit 13's taking cameras where they rarely go, inside a vampire blood-drinking ritual. Then we're dancing with snakes and holding a seance. It's an extreme Halloween. Plus, eat too many treats, how to get your body back the next day. Also, what you should never do in a job interview. Tonight at 11 on UPN 13 News.
Closed captioning provided.
Seinfeld, six nights a week at 10 on UPN 13.
Now, we're crashing the biggest Tinseltown Monster Bash. From crazy clowns to dancing nuns, it's a Hollywood Halloween. Unit 13's taking Halloween to the extreme.
What is vampire sex like?
From drinking blood with vampires to a real-life seance, and you won't believe what they caught on camera. Candy overload, how to shape up the next day, and what you should never do on a job interview. UPN 13 News starts right now.
Happy Halloween. I'm Lauren Sanchez.
And I'm Rick Chambers. Let's take you right out onto the streets. Thousands and thousands of people all dressed up.
UPN 13 News exposes the alarming trend of high-tech peeping Toms. Find out how to avoid becoming their next victim. Friday at 11 on UPN 13 News.
From the red carpet to the parties, your Emmys wrap up Monday at 5.
Now that you've married my daughter, I think it's about time we had a little talk about the birds and the bees.
With all due respect, I've already been given that talk.
Not my version. After the bee stings the bird, the bee dies.
Coming from the producers of Frasier, In-Laws.
Wow, honey, he really likes you.
In-Laws, a new comedy starring Dennis Farina, premieres NBC this Tuesday at 8, 7 Central.
It's Emmys 2002, next Access Hollywood.
Moms who can't stand being moms. Next, Dr. Phil.
NBC invites you to tomorrow's Celebrity Fear Factor season premiere. From The Cosby Show's Little Rudy being run over by a monster truck, to Greg Brady swimming with 1,001 snakes. If only they gave out Emmys for courage. Celebrity Fear Factor, NBC tomorrow, 8, 7 Central.
Moms who just can't stand being moms.
I resent motherhood. I hate this. I don't even want to do this.
What does a child say to themselves when their mother says, I wish you weren't here?
I feel like hurting her, being pushed to that point, is very scary.
scary.
That child is reflecting you. It's time to break that cycle.
I want to be a really good mom to my kids.
Next, Dr. Phil. Monday at 4 on NBC.
Every weekday, a lot of people all over Baltimore have some friends over.
Sally and Kai, hi!
Hi!
Because Sally Thorner and Kai Jackson from Eyewitness News truly connect with people.
Mom! Dad, they're here!
They tell you the news.
Sally and Kai, right on time.
Hi, how are you?
Like they're talking just to you.
Sally and Kai!
Come on in.
You guys are great together.
Sally Thorner and Kai Jackson make Eyewitness News, Baltimore's favorite news team.
The FBI's best agent is going deeper into the mob than anyone's ever been before.
Whoever whacked him is going to pick up where he left off.
Based on the bestseller Donnie Brasco.
You like meatballs on your pizza? Yeah.
Comes an extraordinary television event.
Who is this guy? He ain't from the neighborhood. How do we know he ain't some kind of rat?
Don't tell anybody where you're going. You do, and I'm going to go whack too.
Don't miss a night. Don't miss a minute.
The only way you leave here is rolled up in a rug.
A Falco. Beginning Tuesday, April 4th on CBS.
WJZ's community commitment continues.
This is Who Benefits when you support the March of Dimes Walk America on April 30th. Give all these tiny babies a fighting chance at a healthy life. Call 800-927-WALK for your pledge sheet.
Community commitment helps make WJZ Baltimore's favorite station.
Watching NBC 10.
Keep up with NBC News 24 hours a day on MSNBC. On cable and the internet, MSNBC News.
From the producers of Gulliver's Travels and The Odyssey, in Camelot, a child born of magic grew to become the greatest wizard ever. Hallmark Entertainment presents Sam Neill, Merlin on NBC.
Tonight, News 10 at 11 takes you behind the scenes of Merlin. The magic, the romance, the mystery of Merlin. Only News 10 can unmask the mystical secrets of Merlin. The special effects wizards of Merlin. Tonight on News 10 at 11.
Next on Spring.
The only time you even give me sex to clean the house is when you find out I have somebody else.
Vicky is Jason's wife, and Lisa is his mistress.
He ain't going home with you, he's going home with me.
An angry wife fights back. Plus,
everyone's gonna play by my rules.
Misty's husband's been sleeping with Anna.
I am more woman than this little girl will ever be.
Wives battle mistresses.
Nothing stops me. Ever.
Next Jerry Springer.
Today at 2 on NBC 10.
Today on News 10, first at 4. The most memorable news events of the past 25 years. News 10 remembers then and updates you on what's happening now. From the first test tube baby to the energy crisis. Heidnik's House of Horrors to the Vietnam prisoners of war. Then and now. Today, first at 4, captured and held in Vietnam. 25 years later, three Delaware Valley POWs tell their stories of survival. Then and now, a special report today on News 10, first at 4.
I'm Maureen O'Boyle on the next Extra. He's a convicted child molester who applied for a job as a Boy Scout counselor and got it.
He's a convicted rapist.
No, hang on. I just want to show the emperor pedophilia. Can we just...
The shocking story and surprising twist all caught on Extra Undercover. Then, an extra exclusive, Leonardo DiCaprio in a never-before-seen film. The Lost Leonardo movie, only on Extra.
Tonight at 7 on NBC 10.
Ahead.
It's been over a year since the murder of JonBenet. Now, in a talk show exclusive, America's top police psychic goes on the case.
This is where I feel the strongest feeling of JonBenet.
Go on location and search for answers.
She knew her killer. He was hiding the man.
Was it a family member or unknown intruder?
The man that I will be giving you a name of did this murder.
Be there when she reveals the killer suspect for the first time.
Can we see the person that Dorothy believes is the suspect?
Finding JonBenet's killer, all new next, Lisa.
Today at 9 on NBC 10.
Montel presents One Woman's Tragic Story.
Barbie struggled alone to raise her children in a crumbling house.
The only thing that kept me going is knowing that it was for them.
But when life became too hard, she had to give them up.
I didn't know where to turn.
Now, 16 years later, we're about to reunite a mother with her grown children.
Would you recognize your mom if you saw her? Maybe I ought to take a look and see.
Oh, my God!
Parents reunited with long-lost children on the next Montel.
Today at 3 on NBC 10.
Friends, but as NBC's Bob Dotson reports, some people are taking a proactive stance.
Tuesday night on Lonesome Dove.
Besides the whiskey, I think we'll require a little respect.
As Woodrow Call pushes north, Gus pursues a more gratifying goal.
Jake can take his own chances.
She's my woman!
And a deadlier one.
I'm looking for a bandit carried off a white girl.
You're all welcome to a taste.
And as July Johnson continues his quest for justice, his wife continues her desperate flight for love. Tuesday night on Lonesome Dove.
What was the most expensive film ever made? If you said Terminator 2, you're ready to play The Hollywood Dame, premiering Friday, June 19th on CBS Primetime.
This is CBS.
WCAU-TV, Philadelphia. Now, Meg Grant, Teen Train Weather, Dave Culbreth Sports. This is Channel 10 News.
And good evening, everyone. I'm Meg Grant. In our top story tonight, Philadelphia Police Chief Willie Williams has his bags packed for Los Angeles tonight. But the Los Angeles Chief Daryl Gates has decided that maybe he's not ready to pack it in, at least not till he gets what he wants. So while Gates is locked in a contest of wills, Williams may be locked out of his new job. Now, we have late-breaking pictures from a plane crash tonight, just in now from Puerto Rico. An American Eagle commuter plane crashed during landing today, killing all five people on board. The twin...
He's a man of mystery.
There are eight things on this table you can use to kill me.
13.
A man of honor.
Are you okay, Willie?
No, I killed him.
A man in search of his son before a clan of killers finds him first.
You've awakened just in time to die.
By you talking me to death?
But to criminals, he's a fatal affliction.
You got some kind of deadly disease?
I am some kind of deadly disease. I have always wanted to say something like that.
Coming June 24th, Raven. What if you suddenly remembered something too shocking to believe?
I was carrying around a terrible secret.
An all-new 48 Hours Wednesday.
Friday, it's a daytime celebration at night for Guiding Light. The longest-running show in television history with the superstars, the Heartthrobs.
Much of the mail that I get now on 90210 comes from the people who used to watch me on Guiding Light.
The Legends.
We need to talk.
Guiding Light, the primetime special Friday on CBS.
This is CBS.
Over the past few years, we've been...
Grapevine, it's boy meets girl.
I think I'm in love with you. I don't make a good first impression.
Boy wins girl.
My head was spinning.
Boy loses girl.
Don't ever, ever embarrass me like that again.
Girl's husband finds out.
Hi. What was that about?
It's about passion.
It's Grapevine after Murphy Brown and before Northern Exposure Monday.
Forever Night, tonight on CBS Late Night.
Lonesome Dove will continue. These monkeys are in big trouble. Their rainforest home is almost gone, and so are they.
The disappearance of this monkey may trigger a process which will eventually lead to extinction of other species, and this is a chain reaction.
If they do disappear, what's next to die? Eye on the Earth on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather, tomorrow.
The importance of a news story is how it focuses on you.
Mike, how long should it be before power is restored?
At Channel 10, you get information that impacts you and your family.
Down power lines are still a problem, so please...
You get a news team that's working on your behalf.
Here's how you can check on the quality of meat.
You get a news team that cares about your community.
If there is a strike tomorrow, here's what you should do.
See why more and more people are switching to the news team that cares. This is CBS.
Here we are again, Mr. and Mrs. Habit. Every day he comes home at 6 minutes till noon. I serve him alphanumeric soup featuring sixes, and he reaches for the remote control to push number six. But not today. Look what happens when I turn on Channel 10. Up-to-the-minute news, consumer reports, health reports, and the weather reports with John Bolaris. And then there's you, Arthur.
You know something? I've hated this soup for 25 years.
A South Philly swarm sets the neighborhood abuzz. The Channel 10 News at 11.
Tonight on Channel 10 News.
America's most popular entertainers fight for his life tonight after a horrible accident.
Dieting may not be all it's cracked up to be for some women. We'll tell you why.
Look at this. A swarm of bees buzzes the neighborhood. We'll show you how they were finally moved out.
And the weird story of the pregnant man takes a new twist tonight at 11.
The Sony. Thursday, a victim fights for her life against a rapist as a cop races to save her.
I knew the woman was close to dying. I had to stop him right then and there.
Top cops. She was respected by her colleagues.
You're a talented doctor.
Loved by her daughter. And in one frightening moment.
You shouldn't be out here alone this time of night.
Everything would change.
You do just what I say.
You let a stranger walk with you?
Every night the fear returns.
I don't want any more pain.
Tonight it could all end.
They're bringing in a head wound.
This is the man who raped me.
Will she raise her knife to save him?
Oh my God.
Or use it for revenge?
Gotcha.
Jacqueline Smith stars in The Rape of Dr. Willis next Tuesday. Coming in 1993 to CBS, the sequel to the Pulitzer Prize-winning American Saga. Live the legend. Return to Lonesome Dove. WCAU-TV Philadelphia. Now, Larry Kane, Jane Robillard, Herb Clark Weather, and Ron Burke Sports. This is Channel 10 News.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Larry Kane.
And I'm Jane Robillard.
Our top story tonight, Ben Vereen, actor, entertainment legend, is improving, but still in critical condition tonight, battling to survive following an early morning accident in Southern California. Channel 10's Arthur Fennell reports on the accident and the medical drama that is now unfolding.
The feeling of...
They're not police. They're not federal agents or sheriff's deputies, but they carry badges, guns, and can make legal arrests. Why do they do it?
For the adventure factor. It's a very exciting business.
It's a lucrative profession.
To be a bounty hunter on your own, you have to be a little bit not all there in the head.
Channel 10's Andrew Glassman goes tracking with bounty hunters. They're paid a high price for a dangerous job. A special report tonight at 11 on Channel 10 News.
Now, Kathy, I'm telling you, no more surprises. I'm still recovering from that anniversary special and all the surprises you and Gilman put
together. All right, I promise you. In fact, I'll tell you right now, right here in front of all these people, exactly who'll be here for our next show.
All right, go ahead.
All right. On the next slide, it's time to pack up the kids for a half a free vacation the entire family will love.
Come on, there's no such thing.
There is region. We're going to tell you all about it. Plus a terrific performer, Chaka Khan.
All of it coming up on the next live.
On the next live with Regis and Kathy Lee here on Channel 10. On the next Maury Povich Show.
I have just as much right as any of the boys do to be on the team.
She can pin down the best of the bunch, but the boys on the wrestling team say no way.
It's very physical. You do a lot of physical contact, and I don't think it's really a sport for girls.
Should girls be allowed to go down for the count, or is this sport for boys only? Then, she has a baby, but pageant officials say rules are rules, so she can't have the crown. On the next Maury. Weekdays at 4 on Channel 10. Tonight on Channel 10 at 8, Lonesome Dove continues, starring Robert Duvall and Angelica Houston, followed later by Channel 10 News at 11.
Tonight, for the last time on network television, CBS presents the epic adventure that electrified America.
A shoplifting deal for a dictator's wife, Channel 10 News at 11.
Watch out, he's looking for criminals and big bucks. Channel 10 News at 11 tonight.
A
how bananas can help your battle against the bulge. The Channel 10 News at 11.
Tonight on 48 Hours.
You having some flashbacks now?
A little bit. The blows are getting harder and harder.
I was carrying around a terrible secret.
It just happens. You want to think about something or remember something, and it's gone.
An unsolved mystery of the human mind.
Did you ever take an intelligence test? Yeah. What do you think they're testing?
Memory.
I can't remember this morning.
They are trapped in the past.
With yesterday.
Lost in the present.
Where did we meet before?
Well, we just met about a minute ago.
Oh, well, no, I don't know you then. Yeah. But it's nice to meet
it's
you.
It's nice to meet you.
What movie did you see? Well, oh, geez, I'm not really sure. You look like, I can't really remember.
Death, I guess, has been easier for us to talk about than a complete memory loss on his part.
And a strange search for the missing pieces is on.
This is magical. You see frozen people who can suddenly move and dance. You see amnesic people who can suddenly remember.
I have a refrigerator somewhere, too.
How's your memory?
Let me see who I met. You could sit down, Mr. Nelson, Miss Murphy, Mr. Herbison, Mr. McDonough, Miss Crafer. Mr. Richardson, the Corden, Mr. and Mrs. Dean.
Memory. Most of us never give it a second thought. All the essential facts and associations that make up who you are. Your mother's name, the street where you grew up, the job you will go to tomorrow. But what about a world where large pieces of your memory simply disappear? Where because of injury, disease, or a traumatic experience, part of your past, or even the present, is lost.
A hit.
Gotta be a mob hit.
Pulls Chris and Rita into the deadly world of Goodfellas and Big Money Murder. Silk Stockings tonight.
What was the most expensive film ever made?
Panama erupts in protest. Bush speech canceled. The story at 11.
Imagine you're Ryan McNeil. You're playing with fire.
You're having a ball at the expense
That's
of two women.
True.
You love it when it's hot.
I'm in love with Ryan. Do you have any idea what you do to me?
But can you really stand the heat?
Right now, you're on a collision course with big trouble.
Try The Young and the Restless weekdays.
This is CBS. Tonight on Channel 10 News.
President Bush is rushed from the stage as soldiers drive back protesters during a speech in Panama.
We'll tell you tonight why the police don't want your kids to hear this song.
And there's been a major development in the search for a missing police dog.
And we'll take you to the 90s equivalent of the Wild West as we go into the gritty world of real-life bounty hunters tonight at 11 o'clock.
There's a new...
On the next Maury Povich Show. Jailed for murder, released on a technicality, only to kill again.
I think it's time that the authorities took responsibility for all of these murders.
Mothers of victims speak out on how the courts let this man get away with murder. Then, garbage, loud music, and pesky pets.
Your boyfriend has threatened to choke me and choke me real quick if my dogs pee on his tires of his truck.
They're feuding neighbors on the next Maury Povich Show.
Weekdays at 4 on Channel 10.
Pandemonium in Panama forces President Bush to run for cover. The story now on the Channel 10 News.
WCAU-TV Philadelphia. Now, Larry Kane, Jane Robolone, Herb Clark Weather, and Ron Burke Sports. This is Channel 10 News.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Larry Kane.
And I'm Jane Robolone.
Our top story at this hour, panic in Panama. President Bush and a troop to salute Panama's push for democracy gets pushed right off the stage when the protests turn very violent.
Monday.
Amy and I have gone out and gotten married. P.S. I did my homework.
Evening show. Then, is Vicki Lawrence giving the major a hard time?
She poked me.
What are you gonna do? Shoot me down like a gun.
Major Dan.
All those who love great comedy, say hi.
This is CBS.
Two boys fall through the ice.
I've never seen anything that scary before.
A cry for help, but is there time?
It looked like he wasn't going to make it.
Rescue 911, Tuesday.
Comedy that's going to make you blush. Grapevine, premiering June 15th.
The importance of a news story is how it focuses on you.
What type of effect has this program?
At Channel 10, we care about stories of positive community change.
Thanks to these kids, this neighborhood has a renewed spirit.
You get valuable information on how to keep your family healthy.
Flu shots are now available.
Channel 10 investigates the stories that keep you safe.
If you use a cash machine, here are some precautions you ought to take.
See why more and more people are switching to the news team that cares.
The very funny Rita Rudner.
Online.
You're watching 41 Action News.
I'm Kevin Holmes. Here are your headlines for Monday, May 4th. We now know the identity of...
This is your Fox 47 News Flash.
Welcome to your Fox 47 News Flash from the digital newsroom. I'm Chris Lewis. And
live from downtown Detroit, home of WDIV and Click on Detroit, Local 4 News Today starts now.
The coronavirus pandemic continues to grip Metro Detroit as Michiganders continue to lose their lives. Experts are
live from downtown Detroit, home of WDIV and Click on Detroit. Local 4 News at 6 starts now.
Despite the uncertainty surrounding antibody tests, one local community has decided it is better to get a head start now. Grant?
As NewsWatch 12 at 10 starts now.
Your local news, weather, and sports from where you live. NewsWatch 12 at 10 starts now.
Welcome to NewsWatch 12 at 10. I'm Justin Betty. The Oneida...
Coverage you can count on. This is the Wabash Valley's most watched newscast with Heather Good, Storm Team 10 meteorologist David Seipel, and Marty Ledbetter's sports. This is News 10 at 10 on My Fox 10.
More than half of states entered this weekend with relaxed.
How do you prevent COVID-19? Cover your cough or sneeze. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth. If you are sick, stay home. And if someone else is sick, stay away. Clean and disinfect your surroundings. We don't want you to panic. We want you to be prepared. For more information on COVID-19, visit mywabashvalley.com.
Community.
Live from your local news leader, Jennifer Roscoe, Paul Cicchini, and Central Illinois' most accurate forecast with meteorologist Kevin Lighty. You're watching WCIA 3 News at 5.
When it comes to